How many times have you been in a vehicle with a reckless driver? Many times you don't speak up, just hope nothing bad happens. But it's not only your life that's in danger, it's the family dog, other passengers riding by, even me, the clueless child that could come out at any second. Don't be shy, speak up to a reckless driver, you might just save lives.